Hey guys, it's Alicia, and today I'm going to show you how to fix the establishing a database connection error in WordPress. The establishing a database connection error is probably one of the most common errors WordPress users can encounter. It's closely tied to the white screen of death. This error means your website is no longer communicating or has access to your WordPress database. Thus, your entire website goes down. You should resolve this error immediately, as this can directly affect your sales, traffic, and analytics. But don't worry. In this video, we'll discuss some easy ways to get your site back up and running in no time. Before we get too far, I want to let you know that there will be links to more resources in the video's description. And remember, subscribe and ring that bell to get notifications for future helpful content. All right, now let's get this error fixed. Before troubleshooting the error, we recommend taking a WordPress site backup. Many of the recommendations we have for you involve manipulating information in your database, so you don't want to make things worse. You should always back up before trying to fix things on your WordPress site, no matter how tech savvy you think you are. You can use a popular WordPress backup plugin such as VaultPress or WP Time Capsule to back up your files and database. If you're a Kinsta user, you can take advantage of our one-click backup feature. Click into your WordPress site in My Kinsta, click on Backups, and then on Backup Now. You then also have the option to restore a backup to production or staging. Or you can manually backup your MySQL database using PHP MyAdmin. Once you have a successful backup, it is time to troubleshoot your database connection issues. The first thing to do is check to ensure your database login credentials are correct. This is by far the most common reason why the error establishing a database connection message occurs, especially right after people migrate to a new hosting provider. The connection details for your WordPress site are stored in the wp-config.php file, which is generally located at the root of your WordPress site. It contains four important pieces of information that must be correct for the connection to occur successfully: database name, MySQL database username, MySQL database password, and MySQL hostname. To access your wp-config.php file, you can connect to your site via SFTP and browse to the root of your site. Or if you're using cPanel, you can click on File Manager, browse to the root of your site, and right-click to edit the file. Here's an example of what the file looks like when opened. You need to now check your current values against those on your server to ensure they are correct. The first thing to check is the database name. To do this, you must log in to phpMyAdmin in cPanel under the Databases section. You should see your database name at the bottom on the left. You can ignore the information_schema database, as this is something used by the host. You'll then want to compare that name against the DB name value in your wp-config.php file. If they match, then this isn't the problem. If they don't match, you need to update your wp-config.php file. You can also verify this is the correct database by ensuring it contains your WordPress site's URL. To do this, click on the database and then click into the WP Options table. This might be slightly different for security purposes, such as wpxx_options. At the top of the table, you'll see values for your site's URL and name. If these match your current site, you can rest assured you are in the right place. If your database name was already correct and you still get the error establishing a database connection message, you'll also want to check your username and password. To do this, you'll need to create a new PHP file in the root directory of your WordPress site and input the following code. You can name it whatever you want, such as checkdb.php. Change the values of DB user and DB password with those in your wp-config.php file. Then browse the file on your WordPress site. If you get a MySQL error, access denied, then you know your username and password is wrong, and you'll need to continue to the next step to reset your credentials. This is the message you want to see: database connection is working properly. But of course, if it were, then you wouldn't be here. Be sure to delete or remove this file after you're done testing. So next, you need to reset your username and password. In cPanel, click on MySQL databases under the Databases section. Scroll down and create a new MySQL user. Try and pick a unique username and password so they can't easily be guessed. The password generator tool they provide works excellent. Then click on Create User. Alternatively, you could change the password in the screen for the current database user. Then scroll down and add your new user to your database. The next screen will ask which privileges you want to assign. Select All Privileges. Then take those new credentials and update your wp-config.php file. You'll want to update the DB user and DB password values. You could also rerun the test file from earlier. This should then resolve your credentials issue. If not, you could still have the wrong host name. Some hosts use different values. See a list of some common DB host values. Typically, this will be localhost, but you can always reach out to your hosting provider or check their documentation if you aren't sure. Some might also use 127.0.0.1 instead of localhost. If you followed everything so far and you're still receiving the error establishing a database connection message, proceed to the following troubleshooting steps. If you're a Kinsta user, checking your credentials against your wp-config.php file and the server is much easier. All you need to do is click on the info section of your site, and towards the bottom, you'll see the database name, username, and password. By default, Kinsta uses localhost for the DB host. Then take those new credentials and update your wp-config.php file. You'll want to update the DB user and DB password values. This should then resolve your credentials issue. If you need to reset these credentials, contact your support team. If you followed everything so far and are still receiving the error establishing a database connection message, proceed to the following troubleshooting steps. In some cases, it could be that your database has become corrupt. This can occasionally happen as, over time, hundreds of tables are constantly added or removed by new plugins and themes. If you try to log into your WordPress site's dashboard and are receiving the following error, it means your database is corrupt. One or more database tables are unavailable. The database may need to be repaired. It's important to note that you might only see this error on the back end, whereas you see the error establishing a database connection message on the front end. WordPress has a database repair mode that you can initiate at the following line to the bottom of your wp-config.php file. Then browse to the following location on your WordPress site. You'll then have the option to repair the database or repair and optimize the database. Since you're probably troubleshooting an outage on your site now, we recommend using the Repair Database option as it is quicker. After running the repair of the database, ensure that you remove the line of code you added to your wp-config.php file. Otherwise, anyone will be able to access the repair.php page. If you're running cPanel, you can also run a repair from within the MySQL databases screen. Or you could run a repair from within phpMyAdmin. Simply log in to phpMyAdmin, click on your database, and select all the tables. Then, from the dropdown, click on Repair Table. This is essentially just running the Repair Table command. And finally, your other option would be to run the repair using wp-cli with the following command. See more documentation on usage in the WordPress Developer Resources. If you want to optimize your database, we have some great tutorials on how to optimize WordPress revisions for performance, along with how to convert your MyISAM tables to InnoDB. If you still have issues on your site, proceed to the next troubleshooting step. The following possible reason you might see the error establishing a database connection message is that your WordPress core files have become corrupt. Whether this originated from an issue with transferring files via FTP, a hacker gaining access to your site, or a problem with your host, you can quickly fix this. However, we recommend taking a backup of your site before trying this. You're going to replace the core version of WordPress on your site. You aren't touching your plugins, themes, nor media, just the WordPress installation itself. However, you may lose any changes or custom code you've added to files such as htaccess or wp-config.php. If you backed up your website before troubleshooting, you have copies of those files that you can restore later. To get started, you must download a fresh WordPress copy from WordPress.org. Unzip this file on your computer. Inside, you'll want to delete the WP content folder and the wp-config sample.php file. Then upload the remaining files via SFTP to your site, overriding your existing files. This will replace all the problematic files and ensure you have fresh ones that are clean and not corrupted. It's recommended to clear your browser cache after doing this. Then check your WordPress site to see if the error still exists. If nothing so far has helped resolve your issue, we highly recommend checking with your hosting provider as it could be an issue with your database server. For example, if there are too many concurrent connections to your database at once, it could generate an error. This is because many hosts limit their servers on how many connections are allowed at once. Utilizing a caching plugin can help minimize the database interactions on your site. If you're a Kinsta client, you don't need caching plugins, as we have fast server-level caching. This problem can happen a lot on shared hosts, as someone else could theoretically be affecting your site. This is because shared hosts utilize all the same resources on servers. This is another reason we recommend using a high-performance managed WordPress host, so things aren't overcrowded. It also means the environment is typically fine-tuned to handle large amounts of traffic, specifically to WordPress sites. The knowledgeable Kinsta support team is always a click away on the bottom right-hand side of the dashboard and available 24/7 if you need help. And don't forget, we have representatives to assist you in multiple languages, including English, Spanish, French, Italian, and Portuguese. And last but not least, you can always resort to a backup if needed. In some cases, this might be a faster way to resolve the issue if you aren't worried about losing any data between when your last backup was taken. Many hosts have their own backup restore process. Remember that you might need to restore both your database and your files. If you are a Kinsta user, you can quickly restore a backup of your site within the backups section of your site. Choose the time you want to revert and click on Restore To. You can then select whether you want to restore to staging or your live site. You'll then be prompted to confirm the restoration. Enter your site name and click on OK. It also creates a backup at the restoration time, so you can undo the restoration if needed. Have you experienced the error establishing a database connection message on your site? If so, were you able to resolve it? Let us know in the comments below. Looking for a quality local development solution? With Dev Kinsta, in a single click, you can design, develop, and deploy new WordPress projects from your local machine. Plus, it's 100% free to use, even if you aren't a Kinsta customer. Download it today at kinsta.com/devkinsta. Thank you so much for watching. If you found this video helpful, please don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the notification bell for more tutorials, explainers, and helpful content like this.